Hello, my name is Jason Boltland. I'm the statewide food safety educator for the University of Maine Cooperative Extension. And today I have with me Laura Wilson, who's a water quality scientist for the University of Maine Cooperative Extension. Today we're going to be talking about food safety and how it's related to water quality. Now, this is based for processors who are making food. Now, this could be a home kitchen where you're producing food, or it could be a licensed commercial facility. If you're on a public water source, you don't have to have your water tested annually. It's tested for you at the facility. But if you're on well water, then you need to have it tested once a year. This test consists of going to an accredited lab and having it tested for coliform bacteria, nitrites, and nitrates. Now Laura is going to show you how to actually sample your water.
So it's really easy to obtain a well water test in Maine. You first have to find that certified laboratory, and there are a number of them throughout the state. Once you've determined which laboratory you want to use, then think about what additional tests might be appropriate for you to get. In addition to the bacteria, nitrate, and nitrite tests that are required, the Maine Center for Disease Control recommends that everyone in Maine on a private well tests that well for arsenic, radon, uranium, lead, and fluoride every 3 to 5 years. If you are considering these extra tests, great. If not, that's fine. But you need to know which tests you want before you call the lab so they know which test kit bottles to send you. Once you contact the lab and tell them which tests you want, they will send you bottles in order to get your water samples into to send back to the lab. Before you open up those bottles, though, open up the directions from the lab and read them carefully and be sure to follow them. Some of those tests depend on what time of day you obtain your sample, and some of the bottles have to be handled very carefully. So please follow those directions and also pay attention to their directions for sending the water back to the lab. Some of these samples are time dependent, from the time that you put the water in the bottle until the time they need to put them into their machine. So getting them back to the lab in a timely manner is essential. What happens next is that the lab will send you a report showing whether you have or don't have that contaminant that you were looking for in your well water. If you have any questions or concerns, you can contact us or call or contact the Maine CDC, especially if you have questions about how to interpret those test results or questions about how to treat the water for any potential contaminants.
So to recap, if you're a commercial food processor and you're on well water, you need to have your well water tested once a year. This test is for coliform bacteria, nitrites, and nitrates. If you're applying for a commercial food processing license and it's your first time, then you need to have that done within 30 days. If it's a renewal, it's within 12 months.